Everybody, what is happening? Joe the Geek here. It's another reaction video for you guys, and it is Marvel Mondays.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me, quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be. I'll run down on the floor, I have a name running me. Drop your shot, fight your bill, ask for a call, why you brought that out? Why you really ain't never got a walk for a thing?
So today for Marvel Mondays, our reaction video for today is going to be the upcoming Marvel team-up movie, Thunderbolts. It's going to be released May of 2025, so we got to wait until next year, but it's going to be pretty exciting. They were talking about a Thunderbolts movie, but I don't know if the Red Hulk is going to be in it. Apparently, he's part of the Thunderbolts, but I didn't see him in the poster. But anyways, it's pretty cool. We got Winter Soldier. We got Captain Russia, I think it is. He's played by David Harbour. So he was in the Black Widow movie. We got some cool characters. So let's take a look at this teaser for the upcoming film, Marvel's Thunderbolts.
I clicked leave on porch.
Oh, that's what's her name? Florence Pugh, I forgot her character.
Alexei, it's me, open up.
Milena, that's her name.
Milena!
Hi, Dad.
Sorry about the wait. It was an important call, highly classified. A lot of work. Many irons in fire.
You feel fulfilled?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so full, so filled. But why do you ask this? What brings you here?
Yeah.
There's something wrong with me. An emptiness.
I guess she's the new Black Widow. After, oh, there was Winter Soldier.
And I don't have purpose.
John Walter.
I thought throwing myself into work was the answer.
The supposed Captain America. Oh, isn't that a return from Ant-Man and the Wasp?
Everyone here has done bad things. Shadow ops, robbing government labs, contract kills.
Yeah, so.
So, someone wants us gone.
They're like fugitives, I think. Crossbones! Crossbones are pretty cool, I like crossbones. Soldier. Putting him in is puts his arm in the dishwasher.
Eventually, I come to realize that there are bad guys and there are worse guys.
That's pretty cool. And that's the team, Thunderbolts.
Look at you. So adorable.
Oh, yeah.
Is that Bucky?
Yep.
That's not good.
Oh yeah, can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. Surprisingly, apparently, yeah, Red Hulk's supposed to be in the Thunderbolts. He's part of the Thunderbolts team, but I guess he's not. Well, we shall see what's happening, but what do you guys think of the new Thunderbolts trailer, teaser trailer coming out next year? Comment down below and give me your thoughts. What do you guys think? If you guys are going to watch it, If you guys not gonna watch it, just comment down below. All right, guys, if you like this video, smash that like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and as always, follow me on my social media. Catch you later, dudes.